Actor Dhanush on Wednesday confirmed that the third part in the VIP franchise is on the cards. Basking in the success of VIP 2, Dhanush at the screening of VIP 2's Hindi version, Lalkar, said that most probably third part will release in 2019. Dhanush told the media,
"Yes, there will be part 3. Definitely there will be part 3. It will probably start next year end and it will release 2019.
Directed by Sundara Rajnikanth, VIP 2 also featuring Kajol has struck gold at the box office in Tamil. Talking about the audience reaction in Tamil, Dhanush said,
"From audience, right now only the Tamil version has released and people are saying it's a good fun film to watch with family and everybody's appreciating the last 20 minutes of the film. They are really liking it and when you watch the film, you'll understand." No, I'm very happy. The film is declared a super hit. I'm not nervous anymore.
No, we're very, very happy because it's a sequel actually. And for the North audience, even if they watch it without watching part one, we're confident they'll enjoy it. And to have Kajol ma'am and Dhanush sir together on screen, I think has been wonderful. And it's been declared a blockbuster in Tamil, so we're very, very happy for that. And we're hoping, wishing and praying that audience here also watch our film and enjoy our film as a family and feel entertained by what we've tried to do as a team.
Apart from VIP 2, Dhanush will next be seen in Anandel Rise next after the director finishes his film with Shah Rukh Khan. Anand's report.